Are you interested in that motorized tie rack, Principal Skinner?
It's awfully loud.
Well, you can always take the motor out and use it as an ordinary tie rack.
But now the ties are motionless. Nose and back are virtually inaccessible. Well, it's a moot point as I have only one tie to begin with. I believe I'll pass. Have you sold that tie rack yet?
No.
I'll take it.